How do you decide between going tank and Sion and AD Sion? Take a look at the enemy team comp. If they have like maybe a Vayne, you don't really want to go tank. But then if they have like Zed and LeBlanc, tank is a lot better. So kind of look at the team comp and see what you're up against and then kind of decide. You can also take a look at what your team needs. You have Cabo short top lane. He's gonna pick Sion, right? He's gotta pick Sion then. If this is Cabo, he gotta pick Sion. Oh, he did it. Oh, this game is gonna be a banger. We got me in the jungle, basically never lost jungle before. Cabo in the top, Yimmit in the mid. This can't get much better. Oh, he's gonna go AD, I think.
Yo.
Gonna start starting blue buff here. We take blue buff and then we path into top lane. Oh, fuck. Guys, strategy before the game gets in action. I'm a most E right now. I'm just gonna AFK farm. We play for late game here. I don't know how to gank, when to gank or anything like that. So we also have hyperscaler in the top lane, Cabo shard. So yeah, we're chilling. He's dead. See ya. Calculated. Should I help them? Oh, this is really awkward. Mine! Should I help push this? I don't know what I'm doing. Woo! Shit! Disaster. It's fine, we got a lot of gold. Smurfing a bit, aren't I? Let's go, Yimmit. You and me, baby. Are we killing him again? We are! I mean, there's only been tales about Bals in the jungle. I didn't trust them, but now when I see it for my own eyes. Holy crap, dude. Bals in the jungle, oh my god. This is an awful fight. Wait a minute. Sion doing pretty well here. He's utilizing the deaths. Good job, good job. Everything is in order right now. If this Sion starts getting solo bolos, he might be the contender of solo bolo master. Anyone can take the title away from me. It's just currently I am the solo bolo master. But I mean, if he pops some solo bolos here, he can just take the title away from me. Solo bolo master. We out of here. Sion out leveling, out farming, you know it, baby. You might think it's a young diff, but I'm scaling, so. Jungle diff, my ass. Ah, I didn't get my combo. One for one, we take it, whatever. Okay, got him. I'm gonna take this dragon as well. I don't have smite, but I have a lot of burst. Let's try and take it. Oi, 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 oi. Didn't think I had that much burst. Yo. Ah, he's 0-5. Why am I flashing for him? Making him extra little tilted here. It's actually more worth than ever to flash on a person who's having a rough game. Even though he's not worth as much, the tilt is worth it alone. Like now he's really tilted. Oh god. This Lee is scary. Yo, I'm coming top lane, man. Hang in there. Delivery, bro. Oh. Solo bolo master. Hit them all with it. Kill them all. No way. I'm alive. Oh, and the Sion passive. Beautiful stuff, guys. Beautiful stuff. There it is. That's what we needed. You and me, baby Sion. I'm coming, bro. Hang in there. I'm coming. Oh. He kill him, bro. Kill him. Punch him down. Punch him down. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I get so excited when Sion dies. I get so excited. Oh my god. You don't see cleaner combos anywhere else. You don't see cleaner combos. That was so fast. And I got two auto attacks in. Let's go, dude. That was a clean combo, man. Ah, shit. See ya. I'm out of here. I can help in like 2 seconds. Big! Boom! Kill them all! Kill them! Oh! Oh, whoa, whoa! Ah, not bad. We end up losing the dragon, but whatever. Need Sonya's above Morello here against zero healing, but whatever. I don't care. What are you gonna do, guys? What are you gonna do? Gonna tell LS? Morello is the best item in League of Legends. There you go. You tried to assassinate the wrong fatty, dipshit. Oh, fuck. Help me. See ya, bitch.
It's actually art, man. Like, how Mouse plays League is art.
Hit him with it.
It's actually art, man. Like, how Mouse plays League is art.
Damn. Is that the Solo Bolo Master? It's the Solo Bolo Master. Let's go, dude. Bonk. Oh, Lee. Oh, Lee. That's what blue buff you're doing right there. He goes in, he's done. Oh, I'm so strong. The Edge of Night is really annoying. I don't have Smite to take care of it. Yeah, I'm coming. What am I doing? Okay. It was nice knowing you. I have no smite though. And I'm also really low. I'm dying. Oh god. No. The fuck. Oi, oi, oi. Okay. Damn, let's go, dude. That's a penta kill. It's a penta. Damn. I think we have a contender on the Solo Bolo Master role here. Damn, I need to watch out. He might take my spot as the Solo Bolo Master. Damn it. Yo, Yimit, where's the backup? Oh, he's pretty low. He's going for it. Now he can't even do the Bao special. What was that? You ruined it. We could have literally witnessed the Bao special. Oh my god, Cabo, man. What is he doing? Oh shit. I got this. Hey, what's going on? You don't want to fight me? Stop running like cowards. Cowboy's in there. He got another inhib. Let's go, man. That's my boy right there. First top inhib, now bot inhib. He's playing for objectives. I like it. Oh, EP. EP, man. What are you doing up here? Did you get lost? You can't find your parents? Aww. Ah, shit. He teleported out. Oh my god, his damage. It's like AP EP with the Leandris. Cowboy is going for the back door. Let's try and fight him. Yo, fight me. You running? Where are you running? He's going for it! Yo! There it is! There it is! Have you seen that one before, guys? Let's go, dude! Well, PGE.